This is a guide on how to perform a neck lump examination.
Is that Shamir? Please come in.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Dr. Aizat. So, what is your name?
My name is Izzat Shamir.
Izzat Shamir, yeah. So, how old are you?
I'm 19.
19 years old. Okay, I have to report that you have a neck.
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Izzat, this is the question that you must follow. So, you must unbutton your first button because I want to check where is the lump is.
First and foremost, doctors are required to wash their hand before examining the patient. Secondly, patients are required to expose their region where they have to require for examination. Third, doctors were required to palpate all the regions of the lymph node in the neck. Fourth, doctors are required to assess the neck lump according to a few aspects. Number one, size. Number two, location. Number three, shape. Number four, consistency. Number five, fluctuance. Number six, pulsatility. Number seven, temperature. Number eight, osculation.
Okay, sir, I would like to use my stethoscope for the examination. Okay. Alright. Okay.
Last but not least is the motility of the lymph node.
Okay, sir, can you turn your neck to the left, to the right, and in front? Okay, we finish your examination here.
To complete the examination, doctor will have to thank patient, wash his hand, and summarize his finding.
Okay, you can button up your shirt. So, thank you for the conversation. From the examination, I found a 1 cm lump at your neck. So, for further investigation, I will refer to the specialist. Thank you.
Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. But I know they'll never own me.